Namaste, I am Bitul Sharma. I teach Bharatnatyam in Swami Vivekananda Cultural Center, Bangkok. Today I am going to discuss Drishti Vedas and Shiro Vedas. Drishti Vedas stands for eye movements, as Drishti means vision in Sanskrit. And Shiro Vedas stands for head movements, as Shirasha means head in Sanskrit. These eye and head movements have both physical and mental benefits because they are directly related to our gross motor skills, thereby keeping us always alert and stress-free. Let's discuss the Drishti Vedas first. The classification of Drishti Vedas, our eye movements, are based on how we move our eyeballs to particular feeling, expression or bhava. Sama. Eyes kept still. Alokita, eyes moved in a circular motion. Sachi, looking through the corner of your eye. Pralokita, eyes moved side to side. Nimilita, eyes half shut. Ullokita, looking upwards. Anuvrita, eyes up and down rapidly. Avalokita, looking down. Now, Shiro Vedas. There are 9 Shiro Vedas that refer to head positions when expressing a particular feeling, expression or bhava. Samam, head kept straight. Udho Mukham, look upwards. Adho Mukham, look downwards. Alokitam, heads moved in a circular motion. Samam, head kept straight. Udvahitam, look upwards. Adho Mukham, look downwards. Alokitam, head moved in a circular position. Bhutam, move your head left and right. Kampitam, nod your head up and down. Paravritam, turn your head left to right. Ukshiptam, turn your head in a slanted position. Paribahitam, small shakes of your head from up to down. Thanks for watching.